I love it when Collingwood choke. It's football's greatest joke. They've lost more grand finals than any other team. I love it when Collingwood choke and they can't get the ball to cloak. They've got Buckley's chance of winning. Here the Collie Wobbles come. Thank you, Brisbane Lions, for 02 and 03. Seeing those Pies lose back-to-back meant oh so much to me. Well done, Akamanis, for snapping that winning goal and putting those one-eyed Pie supporters right back in their hole. I love it when Collingwood choke. It's football's greatest joke. They've lost more grand finals than any other team. I love it when Collingwood choke and they can't get the ball to cloak. They've got Buckley's chance of winning. Here the Collie Wobbles come. They drew against St Kilda in 2010. They blew a four-goal half-time lead because they choked again. And only 12 months later, they choked against Geelong. And all those one-eyed Pie supporters couldn't sing their song. I love it when Collingwood choke. It's football's greatest joke. They've lost more grand finals than any other team. I love it when Collingwood choke and they can't get the ball to cloak. They've got Buckley's chance of winning. Here the Collie Wobbles come.
They're the only club in history to lose 8 grand finals in a row. I guess that's what you get when your team is from the ghetto. You see, I've come to the conclusion that they're simply not that good. And there's one more thing we have to say. There's only one eye in Collingwood.
I love it when Collingwood choke. It's football's greatest joke. They've lost more grand finals than any other team. I love it when Collingwood choke and they can't get the ball to cloak. They've got Buckley's chance of winning. Here the Collie Wobbles come. I love it when Collingwood choke. It's football's greatest joke. They've lost more grand finals than any other team. I love it when Collingwood choke and they can't get the ball to cloak. They've got Buckley's chance of winning. Here the Collie Wobbles come. Here the Collie Wobbles.